Australian Consul General, Chennai. I also welcome Ramkrishna Dastrala, who is an old friend, Business Development Manager, Australian Trade Commission, to the Federation. On behalf of Federation, we would like to congratulate you for your appointment and assure you of our best cooperation in furthering the trade between the two countries. Our Federation is working closely with the Australian counterpart in realizing great potential that exists in trade, investment and strategic partnership. This is one more step to take this process forward, and we look forward to deepening cooperation between the two countries. India and Australia have a strong and productive bilateral partnership. Australia's relationship with India has increased in line with India's rapid economic and strategic growth. India is now Australia's third largest merchandise export market, and Australia was India's eighth largest trading partner. In 2009-10, two-way trade between India and Australia was of the order of $20 billion. India and Australia have embarked upon talks and hopefully will conclude an ambitious, comprehensive economic cooperation agreement. I'm sure with the frequent visits of Australian officials and our visits there, greater awareness of Australian market, a target of $40 billion trade will be achieved. I am happy to mention that our government has signed a sister city relationship with Brisbane and Ipswich City in the presence of Honorable Mayor in October 2010. Sister city partnerships have the potential to carry out widest possible diversity of activities of any international program, including municipal, business, professional, educational and cultural exchange. Federation is planning to lead a delegation in 2011 along with the Mayor of Hyderabad to the Asia Pacific City Summit to be held in July at Brisbane, Australia. This will be a great opportunity to know the development taking place in Australia and the scope and of establishment of business cooperation, joint ventures and investments in Australia. I request all our members present here to participate in this delegation. For the benefit of today's guests, I would like to say a few words about Federation and Andhra Pradesh. The Federation of Andhra Pradesh Chambers of Commerce and Industry is the apex body of the state, having a direct membership of 3,400 members and an indirect membership through its associations of over 30,000 members. Federation has become an important forum for interaction between business and industry in a global perspective because of the visit of various dignitaries from all over the globe. It acts as a bridge between government and business community. Andhra Pradesh is one of the fastest growing states in the country and a very hot investment destination. Booming Andhra Pradesh economy has a lot to offer for foreign investors, foreign institutional investors, venture capitalists and portfolio managers. I am confident that your visit to Andhra Pradesh will further expand the economic ties between our two countries. Federation from our side, Andhra Pradesh assures you of unambiguous support. PEPSI will be delighted partner in every possible way in future. Welcome once again.